So what exactly does cooperative care look like? Let's watch a short video demonstrating a cooperative brushing technique using a start button behavior of a chin rest on a chair.
So here you can see I wait for her to put her chin down, give her a brush, and then feed a treat. And you're about to see her opt out right there where she lifted her head. So I toss a treat away even though she opted out, and she opts right back in right afterwards.